Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
Anything will help.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
I believe when the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace. Not this. Will you do it?
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick. Let me know when it's over.
Can I ask a favor?
Let me know when.
We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survive, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
Of course.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me. Did you get those posters up?
You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
I'll try.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Did you get those posters up?
Y'all should talk to Mother Helen. She's the one in charge.
Don't move now. I'm applying first aid.
I'm not gonna make it. Can you do something for me? Can you give this to my family? I didn't have a will, so I wrote it on the back of this. My last will and testament. You're witness to it.
I'll see what I can do.
God bless you, mate. If they're still alive, they're at the church. I was holding off these things so they could get away.
If you're waiting to get served, forget about it. My friends packed up and left me here to die. They went to hole up in some hideout. Heard them talking about it once, somewhere in the jungle, they say. Meanwhile, they leave me here all alone. Bastards.
Thank you.
What's in here?
Terrence gave you this? It's a whale. Is this his blood? Oh my God.
Let me know when.
She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not gonna make it. Yes! Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her. Please.
Hurt to look.
You've got to get me out of here!
Thank you.
Let's open this up.
Oh my God, you did it! Thank you so much! Thank you!
Maybe there's something inside.
Hey, over there!
You bastard!
Damn!
You dead!
My boss got bit and turned into a fucking maniac, and I had to beat his goddamn head in with a goddamn wrench. We made it. Jesus Christ, do you believe this shit? Take whatever the hell you need. I'm fucking out of here.
Thanks for the help. A lot of people around here need help. Talk to them. Maybe you can lend them a hand.
Hey! We got more survivors!
Hey, I'm Kwan. My brother and I came here from Korea to work, to send money back for our family. I went out to look for food, and those things, they tried to kill me. If not for Nick, I'd be dead. He bring me here. But my brother, he's still hiding in apartment. He probably thinks I'm dead. He's there all alone. It's not safe there. Could you find him and bring him back here, please?
Yes.
I don't have anything here to give you. But we have money. You can have it. We live at 13 Seahat Street. Thank you, and please, find my brother.
Hola!
I worried about him.
If you're going back out there...
I was with some survivors, and we were attacked by looters. And I ran, and I think I'm the only one who made it. One of those bastards took my wallet. All my money, credit cards, passport. And my daughter's picture. She's back home in New York, and she's the only thing keeping me going. I'm here on business, and I promised her I'd be back in time for her 10th birthday. I've disappointed her so many times. I just don't want to break that promise. Will you help me find those bastards?
Yes.
They jumped us by the drugstore close to the canal. They're probably still hanging around there. Do this for me, and I will pay you
my
very
asthma
well,
inhaler is
I
almost
promise.
Empty. And I can't breathe without it. The stress of all this is just making it worse. I know all the nearby pharmacies have been looted. But if you happen to find even a partially full inhaler, I'd be very grateful.
Okay.
Thank you. I don't know how long this one will last. My inhaler is almost empty.
We're turning this place into a fortress, and I'm in charge of defense. Before we found this place, we were searching for guns, and all we found was money. Mucho dinero. So if you can find some grain alcohol for Molotov cocktails, we would be glad to give you some of that feria. Whoever it belonged to probably isn't going to be needing it, huh?
Let's do this.
5 bottles of alcohol. We'll turn those pendejos into fucking chimichangas!
Perhaps you can help me. Perhaps all I need is bleach. I have the means and materials to extract potassium chloride. Very volatile, very powerful. Used in grenades, mortar rounds, and landmines. If you bring me bleach, I'll give you a contact grenade or a landmine. Whatever you need.
I'll try.
Good. Excellent, wunderbar. Any kind of bleach will do. Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
I'm trying to fix a CB radio so I can finally get someone to rescue us, but I'm missing a few parts. I need a transformer and some cable. They're in a shop not far from here. You think you could locate them for me?
Of course.
Good. Just be careful.
You find anything yet? Keep looking.
Over there!
Like these, you really see the worst of people.
Oh my God, you found one. Thank you. Thank you so much. Here, I have some painkillers I was saving. Please take them.
Hopefully they're still there.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now you die!
Name's Nick. My friend Bob was bitten. We did all we could to help him, but he started to turn, and we had to abandon him. With his last human impulse, he blocked the door behind us. We have to get back inside. We can't stay out here in the street. It's certain death.
Okay.
I'm not capable of killing the poor bugger. Bob's like a brother to me. So if it's gonna get done, it's gonna have to be you. See if you can go in through the roof and clear what's blocking the door.
What's gonna happen to us?
Ah!
What do we have here?
In the military, they taught us how to kill. But no one ever told us what to do when your best friend is the enemy. You want to help us out again? Something's been bothering me. There used to be an army base here. This is where I was stationed. But ever since this insanity started, I haven't seen a bloody uniform anywhere. I'm starting to wonder if the army has something to do with this. Wouldn't be the first time a bioweapon was accidentally unleashed.
Sure.
Right. Why wouldn't you be? Take this recorder and record everything you hear. There are two transmitting stations on Bannoy. One's on the prison island, so you can bloody forget that one. But the other one is somewhere in the jungle. It's a long shot, but you might as well give it a try. Let me know what you find out. Let's not take forever, right?
I need you to run to the nearest pharmacy and bring me this. I've written it down for you. Make sure this is what you're getting. It should be in the pharmacy's refrigerator. Got it?
Let's do this.
Good. Go. Well?
Let's not take forever, right?
Ugh.
Anything will help. Can't hurt to look.
You not leading a life.
the bigger they are.
There's no help to be had here. We have taken it over, and if anyone approaches, we will consider.
Ready.
Come on out, you coward!
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps. But in the meantime, we could use more help. It looks like the equipment is basically okay. Power's okay. Pumps working. Filters, I just worry about pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire hydrants. Yeah, 5 of them.
Yeah.
We have to stop that leak. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Sure.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We have to stop that leak.
Can you check the dead in the pumping station and make sure none of them are dangerous? If they are, then you must send them straight to hell.
Absolutely.
Good. There are many tools in the workshop that y'all can use for this purpose.
kill you! Just what I needed. It is damaged!
Oh.
I need your help. My house was attacked by looters. They took it over and threw me out, and I can't fight them alone. Everything I own is in there. You get me back inside, and I'll give you whatever you want. Do we have a deal?
Yes.
In times like these, you'd think people would pull together, but some people just take what they want and kill whoever gets in their way. Well, I say people like that don't deserve to live. So you do whatever you have to do. Hurry before they trash everything I own.
Maybe there's something useful. Can't hurt to look.
Ugly business, but it had to be done. You can't just abandon the rule of law. Then we have nothing. Thank you. God bless you.
you?
Down.
Yeah. dead.
The bigger they are. Maybe there's something in here.
Find anything yet? Keep looking.
That's it. Great. Thank you. Let's hope this gets us the hell out of here.
Yeah. Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
I worried about him.
Thank you. Her picture's the only thing keeping me going.
I worried about him.
Let's not take forever, right? Any news? Hear anything interesting?
Anything will help.
Good, excellent. Now let me get back to work. Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Thank you. The thought of them out there without me.
You are heaven sent. The answer to our prayers. Her husband is with the Lord now, and the baby she carries is all she has left of him. May the Lord be with you and protect us all.
Let me know when it's over.
I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Let's do this.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Alcohol to disinfect the cuts and scrapes of the injured. So many are hurt.
I'm in.
Good. Hurry. Infection can be more dangerous than the original injury. This is great. Thank you. If you find any more alcohol, we can always use it.
I was expecting the four horsemen of the... God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Hey there, mates. It's Sinemore here. Listen,
can't
Laura,
hurt to look.
That orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's...
We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Let's do it.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Yes.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes, they can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
Have you? Is it done?
She agreed? Okay then. One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Sure.
Thank you. Well, let's go then. All right, it's this way. Okay, we'll try to pass through that building. I think it will be best if we go straight ahead.
Behind you!
Dear Lord, they're everywhere. Send them to hell! Stay close. See that greedy bastard? It is the end of days, and yet he worries only about making money.
My weapon is falling apart.
We're here. Behind that door is the entrance to the sewers. Lead the way. Come on.
Okay.
The way there is flooded. We have to get rid of that water. We need to close the valves and raise the floodgates to lower the water level. Will you help me, friends?
Sure.
Let's get to work then. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. You have to open the valves so I can drain the sluices. Otherwise, the sluices...
Oh, poor soul. Let's take a look.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
You came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do.
Blow up all the bridge to keep out the infection. Yes, they can't get it.
So what's the plan?
Everything's
we must have a goddamn plan.
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call!
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, Dahl. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
The motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
Can't hurt to look.
What am I supposed to tell these people?
What can we do?
Just hang on, stay calm, and help will arrive.
Only a matter of time before the pool riot and break down the gates.
Do you hear them out there? If they get in here, it's over.
Fucking freaks. Any kind of loud noise attracts them. Fucking freaks.
Any kind of loud noise attracts.
goddamn bandits. They're sitting inside that market on a
everything secured. Food. I can deal with them.
You heard the mayor. We stay put until
anything will help.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
Yes.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
I'll do my best.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Got anything for me? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way then.